Well, I have a cast iron Wednesday with a wild man. Gonna do some honey glazed hot wings today on this cast iron wing. Grease hot. We're gonna baste the honey on them hot wings. On them wings, ain't hot wings yet. Feathers out of there. Somebody didn't do a very good job of plucking, did it? I think that's about all I can fit on that round. Tried in there. Well, that's cooking. That is Heinz 57. mix it with that honey. Beautiful day to be out here cooking on the line with a wild man. My wife told me this morning on the way out here that my son had volunteered me for a skinning job on a steer. Steer wouldn't stay in the pen, so I get half the meat for skinning. I don't know when they're going to call, but I guess he's going to put the old man to work skinning the old steer. I don't know if I have to butcher it, but I can. I butcher all my own meat. But shoot, yeah. I don't mind skinning it. As far as I know, that's all I got to do is skin it. But I don't care to butcher it either. A lot of work, but it pays to have to learn these skills while you can. And that way you can help your neighbor out, and that'll help you out too. Looking good already, ain't you? Getting a plant kit. Oh, there it is. I forgot some. I keep plenty of this Arkansas Blackstone for my flint and steel fires. Boy, that's a smelling good. Let these cool a while before we put them into our mixture. Don't that look just gorgeous, that honey glaze on there? We'll let that cool. Put some more on. Well, that's a cooking. We'll take these that we've cooked, put them in our hot wing sauce. Now we have some good old honey glazed hot wings. Mm-mm. Slap your mama. Call the dogs and slap your mama. Looking good, folks. Thanks for dropping by and watching Arkansas Wild Man Survival. Cast Iron Wednesday. God bless you. Have a great day.